like one out of bounds.
Just to kind of regroup.
Get it out. Ethan.
Shoot it from inside.
the podcast. The podcast can be in inside the blue line before. The... Yeah, they did. Did they call him a penalty? Yep. That was a clock.
Why did he get it? Did he get trouble?
Yeah. The guy at the other team, when he hit him right here, right in front of him. So now, Ethan is he out there? They call this a power play. It's 5 against 4. 5 skaters against 4. So when you make a penalty, you're taken off the ice. And here's the other team in the game.
For how long?
For 2 minutes.
Thank you.
that you can tell that these guys are just a little bit better than Ethan.
Why?
Because if they're, because Ethan's doing a 5-on-4 advantage and let that team come down. Even a man. It might be early game. Go in and rest.
That equipment has to stink.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. There's a locker room. They smell all over too. Now, when they go into the locker room, the coach will talk to them about things that they can do better. Thank you. it down. It's okay. Not a game. Two periods to play yet.
Thank you.
Now, the puck has to go in there and first before any of the other white guys. Defense. he hit the puck with his hand and batted it to one of his
teammates.
Okay, that's right. The guys are like, you can't do that.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Emergency control, ref!
Right.
Thank you.